we share the same Torah. When you read the words to the song that the students will be singing to you, you will see what it is we tried so hard to impute. We do not want the children to see each other as a denomination or a label. We want them to recognize that every Jewish person is unique and distinctive and worthy of respect. If we can graduate children with this mindset, we will have a chance to have a Jewish community that models unity and togetherness. In fact, when one of the Judaica teachers was teaching the song to her students, there ensued an argument about where they all were and where they saw themselves on the continuum of Judaism. No one was judging each other. In fact, they were harder on themselves than they were on others. Not only did we see humility that we typically don't, but we also saw an ability to see the value in others. We have a great production in store for you. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your wonderful children in the production of One Torah We Share. Without further ado, it's my pleasure to introduce the students of Charlotte Jewish Day School.
Like that. Like if Scoot out like that.